In this webcast, we'll show you what to do when you receive an email from Apple about your push certificate, which is about to expire. We'll take a look at the APN certificates I have now. You'll notice when we go off to the website, I actually have several active certificates, but it's the last active which is truly the one that I'm using. Back in the console, request an APN certificate request. Set the location for the certificate request file. Once that is done, click the download button, log on to Intune, and receive the APN request file. On the Apple Push Certificate portal page, click the Renew link and upload the APN certificate you received from Intune. Finally, click Upload. Keep the JSON file just in case there are any issues. You'll notice that I don't instantly get taken back to the portal page. You'll notice that I will refresh the page, which at this point I can now download the updated certificate. Click the download link and save the certificate so that you can use it in the next step. Back in the Configuration Manager console, close the APN request, go to Configure Platforms, iOS. Click the Browse button next to the APN certificate, locate the certificate that you've had, and click Apply. With that last step, you have completed the certificate renewal. Please like us on Facebook, subscribe to our videos, and follow us on Twitter.